bera tima nire buka bera tima nire
sashimwe umwami Yesu nashimwe.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Uyu ni umwanya wa Bible study.
This is the time for Bible study.
Uyu munsi turangije teme yitwa igaburo ryera.
So today you are completing the theme about the Holy Communion.
Iteka iyo turangije rero insanganyamatsiko.
And whenever we complete a particular theme,
tutanga ibibazo.
We give time to ask questions. We give an opportunity to ask questions to ascertain that you learned well. So two main reasons we give this opportunity to ask questions. First of all is to ascertain that you understood what you learned. But we are also giving an opportunity to someone who missed out. Because this is a class.
Bible study ni shuri.
Bible study is a class.
Ni shuri ritoya.
It is a small class.
Ni shuri ritoya.
It is a short class.
Kuri teme runaka.
Focusing on a particular theme.
Hari ibintu tutabasha kwigisha ku cyumweru mu materaniro.
So there are certain things we are not able to teach in usual Sunday gatherings.
Ariko dusanga ari ngombwa ko abigishwa babimenya.
But it is important for disciples to know that. And that is why we have the Bible study.
It is
an opportunity to learn about different things, including even doctrines. Because we are not able to learn them under usual services. So the Holy Communion, therefore, we talked about it for the 4 past weeks. So now the questions that I have for you is
easy.
So the microphone will be used so that it is handed over to the one who is going to respond.
Now,
we have very few questions. Here is the first one. Few questions. So here is the first one. So
you are
going to tell me 4 benefits. Of partaking in the Holy Communion. So we need 4 respondents. 4 benefits. Of partaking to the Holy Communion. So you'll speak telling to someone who did not gather with us. And also remind the one who was here before. So I'm waiting for the first one. So you can handle
uhagaze ukavuga cyane inyungu enye zo kwegera meza y'umwami ya mbere uravuga imwe
mbere turya umugati ku meza y'Uwiteka twibuka umubiri wa Yesu Kristo wadupfiriye
twibuka
umubiri wa Yesu Kristo wadupfiriye.
Okay,
so we partake in the Holy Communion as we remember the body of Jesus Christ who
undi
died for us. Another one.
Ihute.
Impamvu ya kabiri cyangwa se icyo bidufasha kurya kurira ku meza y'umwami nuko ijambo ry'Imana rivuga ngo ni umutsima w'ubugingo kandi ngo uryaho ntabwo yongera gusonza cyangwa kugira akanwa ku gikombe ntabwo yongera kugira inyota rero ugaburira ubugingo bwacu.
Ugaburira ubugingo bwacu Yesu ashimwe cyane.
So the second benefit is to feed our spiritual lives because it is the bread of life.
Undi uzi icyo kwegera meza y'umwami bijya bitumarira.
Who else can tell us another benefit?
Ikindi twabonye mu nyugu zo kwegera ameza y'umwami nuko ritwungana data riduha ubumwe muri Kristo Yesu
twongera kugira ubumwe n'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo muhe Yesu amashyi.
So give a hand clap. She's saying you are able to have a communion once again and to reconcile to our Father.
kwiga ororo ry'umwami wacu Yesu dukira indwara.
Dukira indwara.
We are healed from our sicknesses.
Bibaho rwose yuko ushobora gukira indwara wegera meza y'umwami. Mwaba mwabyumvise?
As you partake in the Holy Communion, it is possible to be healed from your sicknesses.
Ndakomeje ni hagira undumbwira ikitavuzwe.
Who else can mention something which is not mentioned before?
Yo turi gufata igaburo gera mvuze ku maraso ya Yesu amaraso avuga ubuzima tuba duhabwa ubuzima bwa Yesu yo turi kunywa ku maraso ya Yesu.
Amen. So, amen. Imani shimwe cyane.
So blood means life, so when we partake
of the body of Christ.
So again, to give an opportunity to additional people before we proceed.
Ubuzima ubasha gukira indwara.
So it gives life and you're able to be healed from our sicknesses.
Kumeza y'umwami bituma twisuzuma tukanihana.
So we are able to examine ourselves and repent.
Icyo turakirasubiza icyo tuza kubaza mukanya.
Kwegera meza y'umwami bitwigisha ko Kristo aduhaza muri byose.
Kristo aduhaza muri byose. Imana ishimwe, reka tube turekeye aho ngaho. Muhe Yesu amashyi kuba amaze
gusubiza. So give a hand clap. He has just responded saying that
reka mbabwire nibuka bitavuzwe kandi biriho.
So there are a couple of things I'm going to say which was not mentioned.
Ndagira ngo mbibabwire.
And I want to tell you this.
Ku igaburo ryera.
So in the Holy Communion.
Iyo dusoma ibyakozwe n'intumwa 27:33.
So when we read in Acts 27 from verse 33 and onward.
Reka mbabwire igaburo ryera ibyakozwe n'intumwa 27:33-36. Reka ne kuhasoma kugira ngo twihute hatubwire ukuntu.
So in Acts 27 from verse 33 to 36 tells us the way.
Umunsi umwe intumwa Pawulo yari kumwe n'abantu.
One day the apostle Paul with some people.
Baza kugirira ibyago mu nyanja.
So they had a tragedy in the middle of an ocean.
Byinshi cyane.
A lot of tragedy.
Pawulo yavuga iyo nkuru.
And when Paul is describing this story.
Avuga yuko yarazi ko n'ubuzima bwe bugiye kubona iherezo.
Actually he was thinking that his life was going to come to an end.
Abantu bari bari kumwe mu bwato.
And people who were with him in the boat. Because of this, there were so many trouble in the sea.
Bagira ubwoba.
So they were so scared.
Kugeza igihe bananiwe no gufata icyo kurya.
To a point they even failed to take something to eat.
Bananirwa gufata ibiryo bisanzwe.
And they failed even to take normal food.
Paulo.
And then Paul.
Nk'umuntu w'Imana.
As a servant of God.
Arababwira ati murakabije.
And he said, now you're exaggerating.
Hashize iminsi myinshi mutarya.
You have spent so many days without eating.
Ntabwo ari byiza ku mibiri yanyu.
And it is not good for your bodies.
Kubera iki bataryaga?
How comes they were not eating?
Ibibazo.
Just because of issues.
Ubwoba.
Because they were afraid. Because they were troubled.
Ibyo bintu bitatu byabugarije.
So now those three things were surrounding.
Badafite ibyiringiro byo kuza kubaho.
So they were hopeless.
Paul afata umutsima arawumanyura.
So now Paul took the bread and decided to break it.
Bibiliya iratubwira ngo ako kanya bagira ihumure.
And the Bible tells us that now they had rest immediately.
Igaburo ryera.
So now the Holy Communion.
Kwegera meza y'umwami.
Coming to the Holy Communion.
Bitanga ihumure.
It gives peace to us.
Haruvyumvise? Bitanga ihumure.
It gives comfort.
Reka mbabwira kandi mutavuze nanone.
Let me tell you something else that I did not mention.
Luka 24.
In Luke 24.
33-32.
From 30 to 32.
Yesu akimara kuzuka.
So when Jesus rose again.
Yagiye abonekera abantu.
So he revealed himself to some people.
Ahantu bibiri iratubwira ngo yabonekera abigishwa babiri.
And the Bible says that he revealed himself to two of his disciples.
Kunzira ijya Emmaus.
To the way heading to Emmaus.
Bari mu nzira.
So on their way.
Yesu arababonekera.
Now Jesus appeared to them.
Yesu araganira nabo.
And he talked to them.
Bari babuze ibyiringiro.
And they were hopeless.
Bari bihebye.
They were hopeless.
Nabo bari bihebye.
So they were in despair.
Ndashaka kukubwira ngo wihebye.
So I want to tell you when you are in
bari
despair.
Bari bihebye.
So they were in despair.
Bavuga inkuru z'ibyabaye Yerusalemu.
And they were talking about the stories of things that happened in Jerusalem.
Yesu yapfuye.
And they say the great prophet Jesus died.
bihebye.
So they were hopeless.
Ibyo bari bishingikirijeho birangiye.
So everything they were leaning on was over.
Aho hantu haratubwira ngo.
So that passage tells us.
Yesu agendana nabo.
So Jesus walked with them.
Ntibamumenya.
And they did not recognize him.
Ntibamumenya.
So they were not able to.
Ntibamenya ko hari.
So they didn't know that Jesus was with them.
Nuhari ntibamenya ko ari we.
And the one who was there, they didn't know that it was actually Jesus.
Baragenda.
So they kept on walking.
Arabaganiriza.
And he was talking to them.
Imitima yabo irahumurizwa.
So and they were comforted in their hearts.
Ageze imbere.
So as they continued to walk,
amanyura umutsima.
So he broke the bread.
Ngwako kanya.
And then immediately,
barahumuka.
So they recovered their sight.
Barahumuka.
So they recovered their sight.
Bamenye uwari we.
And they got to know
who he is.
So now when you draw close to the Holy
Bijabi
Communion,
guha guhishurirwa.
It enables you to receive a revelation.
Bijabi guha guhumuka.
And it enables you to recover your sight.
Amen. Murabifashe.
So did you see that?
Ibyo numvise ari by'ingenzi mukuriye kumenya.
This is important.
Ariko burya mugiye muri Exodus 12 mukuva 12.
So now when you go in Exodus chapter 12.
Mwakwibuka ibintu twize.
You remember the things that we learned.
Burya amaraso yagiye ku nkomanizo.
So the blood which was stuck on the doorpost, on the doorpost of Israelites, the same blood brought healing. And it brought protection. So the Holy Communion covers us up. And it protects.
Amen.
Amen.
Murumva inyungu zigaburo ryera.
Do you understand the benefits of the Holy Communion?
Wongera gutwikirwa.
So you're able to be covered up.
Amen. Ikibazo cya kabiri.
Now here is the second question.
Ikibazo cya kabiri kiravuga ngo.
So the second question says.
Igaburo ryera rikwiye gufatwa nandi. Icyo ni ikintu kimwe kigufi. Ni bande bemerewe kwegera igaburo ryera?
Who are those allowed to partake in the Holy Communion?
Ndashaka kumanika.
Igaburo ryera rifatwa n'abakijijwe bakiri umwami Yesu.
Igaburo ryera ayo meza y'umwami yegerwa n'abantu biyunze n'Imana binyuze muri Kristo Yesu.
So it is supposed to be taken by people who reconcile themselves to God through Jesus Christ.
N'abakiriye Yesu nk'umwami n'umukiza wa.
Are those who receive Jesus as their Lord and Savior.
Amen.
Amen.
Ngamereye samashi.
So give a hand clap to Jesus.
Ikibazo cyanyuma.
Now the last question.
Ni iki cyo kwitondera igihe ugiye kwegera meza y'umwami?
What are you supposed to be cautious about as you partake in the Holy Communion?
Ugisubiza arama icyanditswe kibihamye.
And whoever is going to respond will give me a scripture to testify this.
Icyo kwitondera.
Uwe kivuge icyo kwitondera hanyuma Papa Jean-Louis atubwire icyanditswe kibihamye.
Icyo kwitondera ni ugupfa kurya no kunywa tutitaye ku mubiri wa Kristo.
Nta wegera igaburo ryera apfa kurya no kunywa atitaye ku mubiri wa Yesu.
So what you are supposed to be cautious about, you should not take it when you are not you don't care about the body of Jesus Christ.
Icyanditswe kibihamya.
So now the scripture to testify this.
Icyanditswe ni mu Bakorinto ba mbere.
So it is in 1 Corinthians
igice cya 11
chapter 11
umurongo wa 22 na kabiri.
From verse 22.
Ngo nicyo gituma umuntu wese uzarya umutsima w'umwami wacu cyangwa uzanywera ku gikombe cye uko bidakwiriye azagibwaho n'urubanza rwo gucumura ku mubiri n'amaraso by'umwami.
Yego.
Nuko umuntu yinire yisuzume abone kurya kuri uwo mutsima no kunywera kuri icyo gikombe. Kuko upfa kurya akanywa atitaye ku mubiri w'umwami abaririye kandi abanywereye kwishyiraho gucirwaho iteka. Ndetse nicyo gituma benshi muri mwe bagira intege nke abandi bakarwaragura abandi benshi bakaba basinziriye ariko twakwisuzuma ntitwagibwaho n'urubanza.
Amashyi ku mwami Yesu.
Give a hand clap to Jesus.
Muri abanyeshuri beza.
You are very good students.
Cyane.
Indeed.
Kuko mufashije umuntu wese utarakurikiye iyi nyigisho.
Because you helped everyone who missed out on these teachings.
Tubonye inyungu nyinshi cyane tubonye zirindwi zo kwegera meza y'umwami.
So we have seen around 7 benefits of partaking in the Holy Communion.
Tubonye abantu batemerewe kwegera meza y'umwami.
And have seen those who are not supposed to be part of the Holy Communion.
Tubonye nu ikibazo cyangwa se uko byagenda wegereye ameza y'umwami utitunganije.
And you have also seen the repercussions if you do it when you are not ready.
Niki cyo kwitondera.
So what are we supposed to be cautious about?
Bibiliya irabihamije.
So the Bible testifies this.
Juti zimana rero.
So friends of God, therefore.
Iyi yari recapitulation y'ibintu twize.
This was a recap of the things that we learned.
Twafashaga utarahabaye.
So we're helping those who were not able to participate in this.
Twafashaga n'uwahabaye ngo amenye igaburo ryeri cyaricyo.
And those who participated to understand clearly what the Holy Communion
is. Imbere yanyu rero.
So as I'm still here.
Ndajyamba bwiye ngo kuwa gatatu n'umunsi tuzegera ameza y'umwami.
I want to tell you that on this coming Wednesday we'll have the Holy Communion.
Tuzegera ameza y'umwami.
We'll have a Holy Communion.
Hehe no kuyegera ufite ubwoba.
So you should not do it when you are scared.
Ahubwo turiyinira.
Actually we prepare ourselves.
Tukaza twiruka cyane.
We come quickly.
Kuko tubonye neza kw'inyungu ari zacu.
Because we know it is in our interest.
Ahubwo tukanahagera kare cyane.
Actually we are supposed even to reach here on time.
Twubaha umwami Yesu waduhamagaye ku meza.
As we honor our Lord Jesus who has invited us.
N'umunsi mukuru rero kwa gatatu.
So it will be a celebration on this
coming
Wednesday. As usual.
Ariko uyu munsi mubisobanukiwe kurushaho.
But you should understand this clearly today.
Wubaha uwagutumiye kuri ayo meza.
You honor the one who is inviting you on that table. And in the name of the one who has invited you. And in the name of the host, the main guest that we are going to partake with. So you should reach here. So all of us, we are invited on this Wednesday. All of us who have received Jesus as our Lord and Savior. And it will be also an opportunity to pray on that particular day. We are going to give once again this announcement. So we are going to fast. And as you examine yourself, as you reconcile yourself to the Lord, as you remove the dividing wall, as you ask for forgiveness, and as you pray for yourselves for the different needs, but I request you to be the first one to arrive here. Come rushing, say, "Oh Lord Jesus, you have invited me and here I am. Here I am to share with you." My desire is that all these benefits that we have seen related to Holy Communion, you need to keep them in your heart. And there will be time to praise and worship indeed. Because when we are with our Lord, we praise and worship. Rejoicing that we partook together on the Holy Communion. So don't miss out. Don't miss out.
Chane chane kono no wasobanukiwe.
Because now you understand this even better.
Yes, Hashim.
Praise Jesus.
Amen. Tugiye gusenga Imana.
So now we are going to pray to God.
Mwami Imana ishobora byose mu izina rya Yesu turi imbere yawe. Tugushimira umunsi mwiza waduhaye. Tugushimira igitondo cy'umugisha duhaye. Tugushimire iminsi duhaye gusobanukirwa gusangira nawe kwegera meza yawe mwami Yesu kubana nawe mwami Imana ishobora byose turagushima tugushimira impano nziza waduhaye tugushimira ko wanadusabye ngo tujye twegera meza y'umwami tukwibuka kugeza igihe tuzongera gusangira nawe mu ijuru mwami Imana izina ryawe rihabwa icyubahiro ndasengera umuntu wese mwami dutegereje kwa gatatu ndetse n'ibindi bihe twiyeza twiyinira tukwishimira kugira ngo tuzahure duselebre mwami tunezerwe ibyiza wadukore kandi duprofite ibyiza biri mu kwegera no gusangira nawe ni mu izina rya Yesu dusabye twizeye vuga ngo amen.
Abaririmbyi karibu
ukawera ndakunyotewe wiruganze muri nje unyigishe umindure ore me curi danje dose Jesus kushaka mukawera twibanie mukawera twibanie mukawera.